Hey kids, welcome back to Clean Slate Farm. If you don't have a broken bolt, make one. That's what I did. Today we're going to show you how to get a broken bolt or a broken screw out of a hole when it's flush with the surface and all hope seems to be lost. We're going to be using a thing called Easy Outs. This is a set, it's called screw extractors here, but I always grew up calling them Easy Outs. And it's a handy little tool, and we're going to show you how to use one. So let's get moving. So Easy Outs come in different sizes. 5 being the largest, 1 being the smallest. And how you determine what one you're going to use is determined by, on the back here, there's a chart. It tells you what size screw or bolt you have, and then over here, the size easy out you would use, and over here, the size drill you would use to get that. Let's get drilling. Oh, the inclined plane, what a wonderful invention. Screws and bolts are right-hand thread. That means you turn it to the right, like this, and it goes into the hole. Easy outs work on a left-hand thread. It's the reverse principle, and that's the whole principle behind this is left-hand thread. You're gonna see that in a second. So you got right-hand thread, left-hand thread. And when I drill the hole into this, you're gonna see exactly what happens. What we have to do here is put a dimple in the metal. Now, just for reference point, this is a center punch. This is an awl, much softer metal. Don't use one of these to hit metal with because you're gonna bust up the point. I know I've already screwed one up before. So we're just going to take this, set it in, give it a whack, and we're creating a dimple so that the drill doesn't wander when we start. Now let me get some oil because we're going to need a little bit of oil on that, and we're going to drill it out. It's a little oil can. Boy, you don't see these around anymore. This, you know, I've got some of my granddad's tools. And this is one of them. Tiny little drop of oil right where you need it. Get in that hole. Now, I was going to use a number 1 on this, but I should size it up a little bit to a number 2, because this is like 5, this is almost a quarter of an inch. We're going to get some more oil in there. We're going to consider this a pilot hole. We're going to drill that out a little bit more. We're going to go to a number 2 easy out. Start the easy out. Now, if everything goes according to plan, it should start backing out almost immediately. The camera will see it before I see it because my fingers are in the way. There she comes. And there you go. Now, you notice how I'm turning to the left because I'm trying to drill the easy out into the hole, which is going to back everything out. Pretty neat principle, if you ask me. Ta-da! We're out. And that's the easy out. Now, to get the easy out of the screw, the bolt. So, there's a demonstration of how to use an easy out. Quick, easy tool, nice to have around the house. But you're going to say, Dave, that was wood, and of course it backed out real easy. Yeah, it did. Chances are if you break a bolt off, it's going to be in metal. It's going to be rusted in, and that's why it snapped off to begin with. So, hit it with some penetrating oil, 3-in-1 oil or WD-40. Let it sit for a little while, maybe even put a little heat to it. And then when you hit it with the punch to put your dimple in there, that's going to help loosen it up too. They'll back right out. Might take a little while, but they'll back out. It's going to save your bacon. How much do these cost? I think I paid like 12 bucks at the hardware store. If you want, I'll put a link to our Amazon affiliate below here. And if you want to buy it through that, that would be nice. But they'll save your bacon. So thanks for watching Clean Slate Farm. We really appreciate it. And one more thing. If you click on the next to the subscribe, there's a little bell. Click on that, and what that will do is alert you every time we post a new video. You'll get an alert in your email that we post a new video. Hey, pretty cool, huh? So, thanks for watching. Appreciate it. Bye-bye.